started, one of the things I wanted to show you is Luna Graphics did some recent custom work for us, including stickers that are going to be on sale on Thursday. I'll be selling under 10-minute commission work. You can look at our feed. There's lots of cool stuff, including some really neat little cows and horses and different things like that. So be sure and look at our feed to see what we have available. And you can even book yours and customize it and have it be ready to go when you get there at Art Walk. So everything you can pick up at the Art Walk. We're also having a scavenger hunt contest giveaway that when this first person wins the first one, and it's on our reel for our warrior horse that I put out yesterday. So be sure and check that out too for your chance to win some free custom 10-minute artwork. Hi, Melissa, how are you? Thanks for watching. Be sure and send us some hearts, comment. Thank you, I appreciate it. Anyone who's watching, be sure and comment, give us feedback, and we would love to hear from you. All right, so I'm going to be painting today my Rockin' Roger in 20 minutes. And Lance will start the time, and I'm gonna start my music, and we're gonna get started. How does that sound? All right, let's go. I'm gonna turn up my music too loud this time. All right, Lance, whenever you are ready, I'm ready. Count me down.
3, 2, 1, go. 15 minutes.
Thank you. Getting there. It's kind of a weird shake right now, but it's going to get there. Uh-oh.
10 minutes.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. My smaller brushes, Lance. Can you find them? Like the ones that are the in-between size that I'm looking for, please? Any? This size? Thank you.
5 minutes.
Oh, good. Okay.
4 minutes.
Oh, crud. Looks like we're doing this one again tomorrow. So one thing I'm discovering is that my time management on this bigger canvas is a lot different. So I'm going to have to reevaluate and go at this one again. I think I will be more successful next time around, because I don't think I'm going to finish this time around. But that's okay, because we got a good start going on.
Three minutes.
Thank you, three.
Okay. 2 minutes. Huh? 1 minute.
Thank you.
Seconds. Fifteen seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. time.
Okay. So it actually, I mean, it's messy. It's the first time that I've, let me turn off the music real quick, okay? Okay, so it is the very first time that I've tried to do a 18 by 24 inch on a, to do it live and to do it in 20 minutes. And it's going to take some getting used to. I really think so. But this is not bad for my first shot at it. I ran out of time. I will admit it. I did run out of time, but that's okay because we're going to go at it again. This may or may not be a contender. We'll see. But at least it's given me an idea of what to look forward to and for you guys to look forward to, too, when you come to watch or you're watching online or whatever it is that you decide to do. Thank you so much for supporting me. I really appreciate you watching. Really appreciate the feedback, the hearts. And tell me what you'd like to see next. I would love to know. All right. We'll see you soon. We'll see you next time, okay? And this week we're going to be doing all kinds of lives where I'm going to show you different things that I'll be making for the art walk this Thursday. So stay tuned for that. And again, we'll see you soon. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching and never stop creating.